नमस्ते, वेलकम टू इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ होटल मैनेजमेंट हाजीपुर क्लब इंसोमिया किचन। आई एम शेफ अनुपम एंड टुडे हियर वी आर विथ वन ऑफ द बेसिक प्रिपरेशंस ऑफ फूड प्रोडक्शन डिपार्टमेंट। नाउ लेट मी थैंक ऑल ऑफ यू दैट यू ऑल हैव लाइक्ड सब्सक्राइब्ड आवर चैनल एंड योर कमेंट्स हैव मोटिवेटेड ऑल द आवर बडिंग शेफ्स टू डू वेल इन द फ्यूचर। सो प्लीज कीप लाइकिंग, commenting and subscribing our channel, and we will come up with various dishes. So as I said, today we are here with one of the very basic preparations, that is mayonnaise. And to prepare this dish, I have with me the team manager of Club Insomnia, Chef Akash Day. Chef, this mayonnaise is a cold emulsified sauce which all of you prepare in kitchen. So what is this emulsification? Very good. When two liquids which you cannot mix will disperse it into one another with the help of emulsifier, that is your emulsification. Now various emulsifiers are there. The basic one is lecithin, which is found in soybean. It is found in egg yolk. You can also use stars and gums for emulsification. So emulsification is the base of this sauce. We also have one warm emulsified sauce that is known as Hollandaise. We will share the video of that also in future. So that is what is emulsification. Now emulsification of egg yolk in the mayonnaise we do with which liquid?
Sir, it can be acid, and here we are using vinegar.
Yes, very good. And what acid is found in vinegar?
Sir, it's acetic acid.
Very nice, Akash. So acetic acid we are going to use here, and we will use in the oil, we'll use salad oil. You can use olive oil, you can use different other oil of your choice that will make your sauce as per your taste. We are here using salad oil, which is a deodorized oil, so it will not have any smell. And this is a raw sauce, so temperature is very important. You have to maintain the right temperature so that it doesn't go in danger zone. So we are ready with our sauce. To prepare this sauce, we need egg yolk. I am using 2 egg yolks here, mustard powder, white pepper powder, salt, lemon juice, salad oil, and acetic acid, that is vinegar. I also have some warm water that we may use it. So Chef Akash, are we ready to prepare?
Yes, sir.
So please, you will be preparing. So how will you prepare mayonnaise? First, tell me, how will you prepare?
First, we'll add the egg yolks.
Okay.
Then some mustard powder.
Okay. So Chef Akash will help me to prepare mayonnaise. So first, Chef, how will you prepare the mayonnaise?
So first of all, we'll add the egg yolks.
Okay.
Then the mustard powder.
Okay.
And very little quantity of vinegar.
Okay.
Then we'll add the oil in batches, little by little. And after preparing the sauce, we'll add seasoning.
Very good. Now, as Chef said, you can add seasoning at the last. But I will tell you here that you add the seasoning in first only with your egg yolk. First, we will take the egg yolk. We will add mustard powder, we will add white pepper powder, we will add salt, we will add vinegar, and then we will mix this properly. Then we will add the oil slowly. Now one egg yolk, the ratio is 125 ml of salad oil. Now some people add 100 ml, some people go till 150 ml. Now there is a difference. Now 125 ml is you have to add, that is the basic ratio. You can add till 100 ml also, you can add till 150 ml also. But if you add less oil, it will have an eggy smell. And if you add too much of oil, your sauce can cut. So we are ready to start. Now I'll tell you advantage why we are adding salt, white pepper powder and mustard powder first only. Now as you see, mustard powder, I am using here English mustard powder. Some people use French mustard, that is Dijon also. That also can be used. It has starch. I am using English mustard, which has starch. White pepper powder is also will give you starch. So your sauce will not curdle. Starch also acts as an emulsifier. So there are very less chances of curdling of your sauce. As well as when you add salt first, so salt will give you the natural taste of all other ingredients. And it will nicely mix with your sauce. So try this. You can definitely add salt at the last also. But moderate amount of salt you add in the first also.
So we'll
add egg yolk. If you are using one egg yolk, then you require 125 ml of salad oil, and the ratio goes on. So I'm adding a little bit of mustard powder, white pepper powder, small quantity of salt, moderate. Seasoning, final seasoning we'll do in the last. We will add some vinegar. Of oil in this, so that is why we add lemon juice. It gives you taste, along with that it cuts down on the oily flavor on your tongue. So that is why we always finish mayonnaise with 2 or 3 drops of lemon juice. Please taste for the final seasoning.
It's amazing, chef.
Perfect.
Yes,
so in case your seasoning is not complete, so you can add more salt in this, but other and if you want more acid, you can also go with lemon juice. But this is how your sauce should be: thick, creamy, light yellow color, and that is how it should be. Now our mayonnaise sauce is ready. You can see that it is very nice, creamy, light yellow color. It has a very nice consistency. Now this is the base. This is also called mother sauce. On this base, you can prepare various derivatives. So Chef Akash, what all derivatives you can prepare from mayonnaise? Okay.
Okay. And,
very good. And there are many more which you can prepare from this base. Now, as I told you that this sauce, if it curdles, that means oil separates from the egg yolk. Don't throw this. You can prepare, you can always rectify that. Either you can add little bit of vinegar, warm water, or you can prepare separately again by taking 1 egg yolk. But this sauce is never thrown. You can use it. And you have to maintain a right temperature of this sauce. So this is the one basic. So prepare this basic sauce at home. Enjoy this. And I, Chef Anupam, along with Chef Akash, would like to thank you from Club Insomnia Kitchen. Please enjoy, keep sharing this, and subscribe our channel. Thank you.